GoPro back on. Got Alex.
Honda.
Hey there. I'm here again.
Oh, and it keeps stalling. This thing I gotta put duct tape over.
Check the gas. I'm hoping it has enough. I haven't gone through this yet. See how it is.
They fixed like a ball joint or something. I forget what it was. Yeah, no, they fixed the ball joint. The other was a recall I had. So I was told, at least. I think I remember that. I just spun the double, so. I haven't had two wheels, because two wheels more fun. I'm gonna have it in four wheel for a certain part. A few short parts, because I don't like getting stuck. And I don't have a winch. And he doesn't have a tow strap, so actually, I don't really want to get stuck. No way to get out, I just realized, because my winch is broken. I mean, I can't always unhook it and pull, because it is stuck. So if I pull, it's not going to, nothing to do. I can't, like, winch myself. So basically, it's just a tow strap. So if I have enough rope, then I can hook up to it and pull backwards, but, yeah. Not really let's go if we don't have a strap. Pretty positive I have a strap. No, this doesn't have, I have a strap on the Honda. This has no space, which is annoying. No storage, like, at all. He's got the little back doors and he's got wrap saddlebags. I don't have any of those. Okay, this gas, I gotta duct tape it up. This gas breather. Not that it really does anything, but came off. And it spits out gas. So it doesn't really spit out, but it bubbles up. Not bad. It's not bad though. It barely does anything. It's probably not even anything. I'm low on gas. Oh yeah, I'll run out. I need to go, probably. If not, I can put it up. If I run out, I'll just go to reserve.
Okay, that was not probably the greatest for the CV axle and everything else in the suspension. The wheel just hit the rock and it was just like, nope. Let's see if I can go through this. This engine braking is awesome, but it's so slow down that hill. The Honda does not have good engine braking. Is it gonna go that way? No. It is like visco-lack, like I start spinning and it's just like. And then engage, it kind of engaged there. Not really, just an open dip. Because the faster you spin, it works like a limited slip, or like a visco lock in a can amp. Better than open, I guess. Yeah, what happens if I get this one? I just love four-wheel drive. I don't know why I'm in it, but I am. I'm not really on the track. Drive shaft too. Like, stop doing that. That thing's just leaking way too much. I should have put, I'm gonna do that one as soon as we go back. I put duct tape on it. It's not leaking way too much, just leaking a tiny bit. Yeah, that's a deep rut. You had to ask me. Surprised I keep making it out. One of these sons is just not gonna make it at all. I'm gonna go the other way. Nice. How good the four wheel drive works on the hill. It pulls. The front wheel's pretty good.